Kid, seriously. Hey, Luke.
Hey, what?
Did you see the new trailer for that Newt Scamander guy?
The guy who looks befuddled?
That is. This is what is the obligatory darker sequel. And given that the first one was pretty dark, this one's going to be like mixing chocolate ice cream with chocolate milk in your chocolate shake. Extremely dark.
But with all white people.
Well, there's that. Except for one.
Yeah, I suppose.
I think the visuals are awesome. The characters look awesome. Jude Law is awesome. He makes awesome character of Dumbledore even more awesome and looks like a young Dumbledore. I think the epic team up with Scamander and Dumbledore looks awesome. That fat guy with the mustache looks awesome. And they're trying to make us forget that Johnny Depp is in this movie, which is also awesome.
Well, it's worrisome because I just don't know if he can pull off a slimy bastard that nobody wants to be around.
I think he's got the chops for that.